Welcome back, everyone. My name is Dennis, and you're watching Cinemaniax, and today I will be presenting my review opinion on the physical release of Top Gun Maverick, starring Tom Cruise. He's back as Maverick, and this is an incredible presentation on the disc. I mean, you gotta see it to believe it. I mean, on this edition, I've got only the 4K disc, and the special features are also included on the disc. You don't have a second disc for the usual Blu-ray disc separately, although you have a digital code that comes with it. So you've got your digital code right here and the 4K disc. And that's it. So as for the visual and audio presentation, Top Gun Maverick, you've got everything with HDR, Dolby Vision, HDR 10. You've got the English Dolby Atmos, Dolby through HD 7.1. You've got in Czech, Spanish, and French also as audio. You've got subtitle in English, French, Italian, Portuguese, Spanish, Cantonese, Czech, Danish, and other language. It's a 4K Ultra HD disc. It's a single disc, and you've got the digital 4K code that comes with it. So, Top Gun Maverick. All in all, what I can say about it is that after more than 30 years of service as a top naval aviator, Pete Maverick Mitchell, played by Tom Cruise, is where he belongs, pushing the envelope as a courageous test pilot. Yet Maverick must confront the ghost of his past when he returns to Top Gun to train a group of elite graduates and comes face to face with Bradshaw, played by Miles Teller, the son of his former wingman, Goose. Bitter rivalries in it as the pilot prepare for a specialized mission, which will require the ultimate sacrifice from those chosen to fly it. Okay, so we've got over 80 minutes of special features included on the disc. Those special features are, you've got the clear to takeoff. It's focusing on the lifelike aviation sequences, building a film that pushes the medium, rigorous actor training in real F-18s and military training requirements, crew's own flight training plan, and more. Second one is breaking new ground, filming Top Gun Maverick. A look at the complexity of the filmmaking process, including building new cockpit cameras, jet exterior cameras, ground cameras, and the shoot's rigors and challenges. Third one is a love letter to aviation. This piece looks at Cruise's personal love for aviation and shooting the P-51 sequence. The other one would be Forging the Dark Star, a closer look at the hypersonic aircraft seen in the film. That's the one in the beginning. How it fits into the film, builds the Maverick character, aircraft design, and shooting at China Lake. And the other one we have Masterclass with Tom Cruise, Cannes Film Festival. The actors sits down to talk up about his film career, all in all. So, and you also have two music videos, the one with Lady Gaga for Hold My Hand, and the other one with One Republic for I Ain't Worried. Basically, I don't have to tell you, go buy it, go get the physical media. It's candy to the eyes. That's all I keep saying. In French, the Bobo police here. But yeah, you won't regret it. It's a nice addition to your 4K collection. If you have like a huge screen at home and a great surround sound, you will freak out. I had chills most of the time watching this movie. And well, there's nothing else I can add. Go get it. It's awesome. And luckily for you, if you've been able to grab the Steelbook edition, it looks awesome also. So that's it. Have a good day. Have a good week. Enjoy the movies. Take care. Bye-bye.